Begin by finding a comfortable position, sitting or lying down. Now allow your body to begin to relax as you start to create a picture in your mind. Let the forest visualization begin. I want you to imagine yourself walking on a path through a forest. The path is soft beneath your shoes, a mixture of soil, fallen leaves, pine needles, and moss. As you walk, your body relaxes and your mind clears more and more with each step you take. Breathe in the fresh mountain air and fill your lungs completely. Now exhale. Breathe out all the air and feel refreshed. Take another deep breath in, revitalizing, and breathe out completely, letting your body relax further. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply as you walk through the forest and continue the forest visualization. The air around you is cool but comfortable, and the sun is filtering through the trees, making a moving, dappled pattern on the ground before you. Listen to the sounds of the forest. The birds are singing, and a gentle breeze is blowing. The leaves on the trees shift and sway in the soft wind. Your body relaxes more and more as you walk. Count your steps and breathe in unison with your strides. Breathe and allow that belly to rise. 2, 3, 4. And exhale. 2, 3, 4. Again, breathe, allow that belly to rise. Slowly release the breath. Continue to breathe like this, slowly and deeply, as you become more and more relaxed. As you walk through the forest, you can feel your muscles relaxing and lengthening. As your arms are swinging in rhythm with your walking, they become loose, relaxed, and limp. Feel your back relaxing as your spine lengthens and the muscles begin to relax. Feel the tension leaving your body as you admire the scenery around you. Now your legs and your lower body are relaxing as well. They feel so free. And as you continue to walk through the forest, you begin to climb up a very slight incline, and you easily tread along the smooth rocks on the path, feeling at one with nature. The breeze continues to blow through the treetops, but you are sheltered on the path, and the air around you is calm. Small saplings are growing at the sides of the path. They're so beautiful. And around you is an immense array of greens. Some of the leaves on the trees are a delicate light green. Some leaves are deep and dark, a true forest green. Many trees have needles that look very soft and oh so very green. And the floor is thick with green moss. tall trees grow on either side of the path. Picture the variety of trees around you. Some have a smooth white bark. Others are darker, with a coarse, heavy bark, deeply grooved. Enjoy the colors of the bark on the trees, of white and tan, brown, red, black, so many combinations of color. You admire the rough brown bark of pine trees and enjoy the fresh pine scent. Smell the forest around you. The air is fresh and filled with the scent of trees and soil and mountain streams. Continue to imagine your walk through the forest. You can hear the sound of water faintly in the distance, the gentle burbling sound of a creek. The water sounds so fresh, so crisp, so clean. As you continue to walk through the forest, you are gaining elevation and getting closer to the sound of a running stream. Oh, continue to enjoy the forest. Continue your walk, your journey. As you near the top of the mountain, you hear the stream very close now. The path curves up ahead, and you can see sunlight streaming onto the path. As you round the corner, you hear the water now, and you see a clearing in the trees up ahead. Oh, it's a beautiful lookout point. You're growing tired now from your journey, and your body feels pleasantly tired and heavy. Imagine yourself walking towards the clearing and the stream. Stepping stones make an easy path across the stream and toward the edge of the mountain. Step on each large flat stone to easily cross the small, shallow stream. Up ahead is a large, smooth rock. Why, it looks like a chair, and it's waiting for you to rest. The rock is perfectly placed high upon this beautiful vantage point just for you. Sit or lie down on the rock if you wish. It's very comfortable, and you feel very comfortable and at ease as the sun shines down upon you. Looking around, you can see mountains in the distance, both faint and blue. You can look down from your vantage point into a valley with trees and a brilliant blue lake. And across from you is another mountain. The clearing around you is made up of rocks and soil, pine needles, moss, and grass. The grass and mountain wildflowers around you blow gently in the breeze. A deer quietly emerges from the edge of the forest to graze in the clearing. As the deer raises its head to look at you, you can see its nostrils moving to catch your scent. The deer cautiously walks to the stream to drink before disappearing back into the forest. Squirrels are darting in and out of sight as they romp and play through the trees and race across the clearing. You can feel the sun warming your body as you relax on that rock. Enjoy the majestic landscape around you and feel your body relaxing even more. Your body has become very warm and very heavy. Continue to breathe the clean, fresh air. Remain calm. Feel at peace. You're in unity with nature around you. Enjoy the sights and the sounds and the smells of the forest. Feel the sun warming your skin and the gentle breeze blowing across your cheek. Listen to the birds singing. Hear the stream flowing and the leaves rustling in the breeze. Listen to the squirrels chattering. And look at the flowers and the trees and the valley below and the mountains around you. Now lay back on that comfortable rock and you can look up to see the blue sky with small white clouds floating gently across, watching them drift slowly by, one by one, their shapes ever changing. Now it's your turn to enjoy this peaceful place. When you're ready to leave this peaceful place, slowly begin to reawaken your body. Start to wiggle your fingers. Start to wiggle those toes. Feel the sensations move up along your legs, through your hips, into your abdomen, up through your chest, out through your shoulders and down your arms. Feel the awakening moving up along into your neck and into your head. Slowly move your head from side to side. Begin the awakening process and know that you can return to the forest anytime your imagination allows you to go there. Keep with you that feeling of calm and peace and relaxation. When you're ready, I want you to turn to the side into a fetal position comfortably. Once you're comfortable and laying on your side, I want you to take a moment and be grateful for this journey. Be grateful for the body that you're in. Be grateful for this moment. Honor your body. Think about the things in life that you are so grateful for. The ability to get up every morning and create a brand new day. Take a few moments and count your blessings while remaining calm and relaxed. Continue to control that breathing. After you've had some time to think about the things that you're so grateful for, continue the waking up process. You should feel calm and relaxed. You can start to move your body comfortably. When you're ready, go ahead and press yourself up into a seated position. Thank you for joining us on this journey. We've taken you into the forest today, and remember, you can go back anytime. Join us next week as we take another walk